quickly taken by Chris Bergen inside the Peter McNulty. Colin Kelly still calling for McNulty on the right boot, kicks it in and puts it over the bar. Peter McNulty, that was great football. Chris Bergen was involved. It was started by Brendan Quigley.
I'd like to thank you all for coming here today. On my behalf, it's a great privilege to stand up here and receive this trophy on behalf of the Elisha and the 21s.
Down along the wing to Chicken, that's Peter McNulty. Chicken wins the ball, tackle, goes to ground, gets back up, takes on his man on the far side. Kieran Kelleher delivers a great ball across, that's a super kick. That's a super point from Peter McNulty. Right out on the 14-metre line, on the sideline, on the far side of the field, looking at the four, gives it back to Peter McNulty. McNulty cuts along the far side, turns back onto his left boot, kicks it with the right left end. Oh, that's a wonderful score. Peter McNulty with the left boot from the far side. Fitzgerald won it, gave the ball.
18 minutes gone. On the run, the far side is Peter McNulty. Haven't seen much of him in the second half. Kicks a great ball in. That's a wonderful score, Peter McNulty. Peter McNulty.
McNulty turns and goes. McNulty going forward. Can he finish it? Well, off? McNulty just shot. Randy puts it all about. Peter McNulty. McNulty. McNulty on the end of the square. In the square. Turns it in. Puts it all about.
Tommy Fitzgerald and Healy and all those are doing a great job. Big run.
They can point to the scoreboard as well. They're taking it down 2-0. One goal. Woolley gets it back out to Bruno. Bruno with a kick, knocked out. Cross the Chicken on the far side. Jump goal! Chicken McNulty! What a goal!
Looks back at him inside and plays out to the end of the field. He gets his chance again, Parkson. And the ball coming back in a minute. McNulty to McNulty.
The ball forward from McNulty. McNulty's in the square on the ground, punches it over the bar. It could be. Is the referee giving it? Is he giving a penalty? He's giving the point. Peter McNulty with a punt fine. He was brought down in the square. He elected the play off. He's under. The ball is broken by McNulty. 14 yards out. Under his left boot. He kicks it in. It's over the bar. Peter McNulty puts Leash into a 7-point lead. 2-8 to 7 points.
Another poor loose man, Peter Chicken McNulty!